after they're deceased. And so those would be some of the head markings that would indicate a ritualistic killing. Another area that's obvious in these kinds of ritualistic carvings would be the pentagram or the inverted pentagram on the right and the left side of the upper chest. This oftentimes is the signature of the high priest. Another area that you might find satanic ritual carving is in the stomach area. And as was true in the St. Joseph's case, the pentagram or the inverted pentagram was carved right here in his abdomen area. And you'll note again the points representing again the goat's head. Another area we'll want to note is the foot area. And right here behind the ankle bone, there is oftentimes an incision, just as our markings would indicate. Beyond that, on the bottom of the foot, they will sometimes cut the flesh and peel it back.